CQ, CQ, heads up. We're under a tornado warning. We have significant weather conditions, and there's a severe storm over Oxford, just south of us in Newton County, and they've issued a tornado warning for the area. This is KN4QJ.
Good evening, Frank. W4PRH, I'll be monitoring.
TV. But yeah, we've got a warning, a tornado warning, so especially people in the Oxford area or going to that area, be very careful. And we are under a tornado warning for southern Walton County. The storm is in Oxford, moving northeast. This is KN4QJ.
KN4QJ, KF4DTV. KF4DTV.
Towards between, or is it going towards your house?
Yes. Heading towards Social Circle and Jersey and east. But it is mindful. We have to call a net anytime we have a warning like this affecting heading toward or in Walton County. KN4QJ.
Hiding is up this way. WC4FM.
Especially in the Jersey, Social Circle, Oxford, and 81 area. There is a tornado warning out at this time.
QJ, KF4DGV.
KF4DGV, I think it is. Go ahead.
Hey, Frank, what's the ETA for out of actually used, out here at used?
There is none at this time. It's heading east-northeast from Oxford. However, like I said a moment ago, if we have one in a surrounding county or within Walton, we have to activate. And that's why I've activated a net. But right now, it's not going to affect Walnut Grove or youth.
Thank you. KF4DGV standing by.
Thank you. I appreciate your interest. And, again, keep a lookout. I'll let anybody know of any change in the situation. KN4QJ. Okay, somebody tried to get in with no audio. Beef your power up and try it again. KN4QJ.
And Frank.
Well, I will. And let me see. Got a little bit of a storm heading toward Conyers to be aware of.
Yeah, it's got dark fast here, so I'll clear the airway with you and I'll just be monitoring. Steven's right in the path of that down there. He said he'll keep me posted on it. He said it looks nasty.
Oh, I can believe it. All right. Appreciate it, Lamar. KN4QJ.
K4LEM clear.
Another station I talked to a minute ago, I think LDG, I can't remember the call. Give me your call sign again, please.
This is KF4DGV, Kilo Foxtrot 4, Delta Golf Victor, Mike.
All right, Mike, I know I've talked to you before, I just couldn't remember your call sign. I was trying to go by memory. Appreciate it. All right, please stand by for any further announcements. Anybody else? KN4QJ.
Courage.
I do. I've got you.
Okay. All right. Appreciate it. Other than a bunch of fog over here, and it's kind of spooky warm.
I know, and I'm showing 66.5. Well, it's dropped down to 0.2 as I look. And 66.2, and foggy as all get out.
W4PRH.
I had to jump off the HF net real quick to start this one up.
I'll make sure they got you checked in.
Ken's got me off. He heard me. Said it just a moment ago. KN4QJ.
If you need anything, give me a call. W4PRH.
This is KN4QJ. Skywarn net, anybody wishing to check in, especially down in the Covington to south of Jersey and that area. Please let us know if you have any problems or damage. This is KN4QJ. The warnings in the last few minutes as well.
K04LWO.
Go ahead, James.
Here in Covington, I'm not able to get out on my handy talkie at the house, but I can get out in my car. It's pretty nasty looking here. Thank you for everything you do. K04LWO.
Thank you, James. I appreciate it. And let me know if you see any damage, and I need reports like if there's hail, usually associated with a tornado, the size of the hail, wind, as far as best you can determine wind speed, if you see anything.
You, sir, K-04-O-W-O.
With, I've activated a Skywarn net because of a tornado warning in our area. It's probably impacting more of Newton County, Covington area, than it will us. However, we need to be aware and activate. Any reports, please let me know. KN4QJ. It's been extended for our area. Hail less than 3/4 inch and moving east now at 25 miles per hour. So everybody east of us heading toward Madison and that area, Morgan County, please be aware if you're listening, KN4QJ.
4NMO, I'm in here with you, Frank.
All right, Truman, I appreciate it.
4NMO, I'm in here with you, Frank.
All right, Truman, I appreciate it. But there are several tornado warnings throughout the state now, and we've got one just below us moving, it says now it's moving east, like I say, at 20 miles per hour. They've extended the warning till 6:30 p.m., so we'll be here at least till that time. KN4QJ.
KJ4NMO.
Base monitoring.
Going on Skywarn net. KN4QJ. Again, any reports of damage or anything, please let us know. KN4QJ.
Hey, I guess I missed something. What's going on?
We have a tornado warning. South Walton, North Newton County, Covington area right now, moving east. It was moving east, northeast. Now it's turned and going east at 25 miles per hour, but it's still affecting Walton and, well, southern Walton. KN4QJ.
Okay. All right. Well, I'll still be listening. KO4LR is clear.
Thank you. Appreciate it, Trey.
4LWO.
Go ahead, James.
We're in the Covington Square. They've got some serious cycling clouds. Everyone, just be careful. KO4LWO.
Yes, that's to be expected. And I appreciate it. Yes, in Covington, just north of Covington, I'm showing some pretty significant views on the radar. So y'all be very aware. Reported any damage or anything from this, but the warning has been extended again till 6:30 p.m. KN4QJ. Storm got, not a storm, but it looks like just a rain got to you yet.
Negative, Frank. It has not. And the weird part of it, on my Channel 2 weather app, I'm not showing anything.
Well, I'm on the National Weather Service, their chat room, and that's where I go to for stuff like this. And in case y'all are wondering, no, you have to have special permission to be there. KN4QJ.
Yeah, I'm depending on you for anything that hits me right now, because I'm blind. I got nothing on the screen whatsoever showing any weather or anything.
Well, it looks like a lot of clouds and maybe just some light rain that you're not right near your area. I can zoom in further, but I'm keeping an eye on the tornado grid.
Okay. Well, if anything hits this wave, try to give me a heads up before it gets here. I'm sitting here at the garage door open looking at the sky.
You can probably tell me before I tell you. Judy was, she was down here when I activated, and I had already activated for about a minute before they ever broke in on the news.
Yeah, well, I got an alert on the phone, which was a lot of help. That's when I called you immediately. I didn't know if you were still on the HF nets or not. K4LEM.
Well, I appreciate it, but yeah, I'd already activated. KN4QJ.
And Nick Trove.
Go ahead, Jamie.
Channel 2 News Weather Service said that there's trees down around Social Circle, Hawkins Academy Road.
Somebody must have called into them. Nobody's called into the Weather Service. So appreciate that update.
Okay, it's headed toward Boswick at this time. But just wanted to give you the information. KK4NA and clear.
Thank you, Jamie.
RWO.
Go ahead, James.
Here in Covington, Chick-fil-A got kicked up high winds and flipped over a car somehow. Just a heads up, but it's okay in my house right here, KO4RWO.
All right, did you see that so you can report it, or did you not see it?
I did not see it. It was on the news, sir.
Okay, I appreciate it. Well, apparently the news is getting more input than the Weather Service. That's amazing. KN4QJ. It has now been confirmed the tornado was located over Social Circle. Social Circle, a tornado has been located over Social Circle. KN4QJ.
District 3, Engine 11.
This is a ham radio frequency, a Skywarn net. Who are you? I don't know what they're doing, but... Anyway, KN4QJ. They're obviously not monitoring or don't care.
That was one of the fire stations. I'm not sure which one, but it was one of their firefighters.
They're not supposed to be on this frequency. Go to one of the firehouses where we put radios in to activate in case we have an activation. KN4QJ. And we have confirmed damage in Newton County as well. KN4QJ. Walton County Skywarn Net. And they also confirm the car was overturned at Chick-fil-A in Covington. And that was from the news media. Did you send that one in, James? Audio whatsoever. KN4QJ.
4 and I get naked trophy.
Go ahead, Jamie.
Ben Burns, Channel 2 News, says it is a confirmed tornado on the ground at Social Circle.
Yeah, I just made that. It was over. No, it's listed as over Social Circle. It's what I'm showing from the Weather Service.
I was just going by what Glenn Burns said about it being on the ground. KK4NAN, net clear.
I do appreciate the update. Like I say, people were probably sending things in to the news media as opposed to the Weather Service. Hang on here, I've just got another one. Oh, that's for Cobb, Dallas, and Cobb and Paulding County. Tornado warning. KN4QJ. Well, apparently we're going to have to keep our heads up tonight.
67 confirmed. Malon Smith, Highway 11.
Please be informed, this is a ham radio frequency, KN4QJ. This is KN4QJ with the Walton County Skywarn Net, and we will remain on this net for a few more minutes until this storm gets out of Walton County. It is headed toward Boswick as we speak. KN4QJ. All right, here we go again. The Weather Service has, again, extended the tornado warning till 7 p.m. for Walton, Oconee, and Morgan counties. KN4QJ.
J, KO4LOR. Hey, have you heard from James, KO4OW, over recently?
I talked to him a few minutes ago.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure they were doing all right.
Yeah, he should be doing okay. Because the storm's moved out of Newton County now. It's in Walton. Headed toward Morgan and Oconee County.
Sitting here and there's already pictures on Facebook. There's pictures on Facebook just showing up of cars overturned and stuff in Covington from the tornado, they said.
It was pretty bad there. Also, as reports, Jamie reported that he saw on Channel 2 that it touched down in Social Circle as well. KN4QJ.
KN4OWO.
Go ahead, James.
Oh, yeah, so we're good, guys. Thanks for asking. Yeah, it touched down here at Chick-fil-A in Covington, and I wouldn't ever lay that news to you if I didn't feel confident in its truth. Thank you for your time. We're good. I hope everybody's safe. KO4OWO.
Well, I understand, James, but, you know, certain training that spotters have to go through, that's why I have to ask those questions. But I do appreciate it, and it has been confirmed. KN4QJ.
Oh, well, I'm going to go back down the side. Sorry to tie this up. 73KO4LOR.
No, you're not tying up anything. And the tornado warning for Walton County has just expired. Says it is moving into Morgan County. So the warning for Walton has expired. It's just now for Morgan and Oconee County. However, we will stay here for 3 more minutes till 6:30, and then we will shut down this net. And giving any reports or having any questions, no, it's not a bother. That's why we're here. That's why we activate when we get these warnings and the weather service. I have to go by the weather service. I can't do that in the news at the same time, but like Jamie came in here with reports from Channel 2. That's valuable information. It really is, and we do appreciate it. So don't any of you think that it's a burden to the net or that you're not reporting something that's we can't pass along. It's something we need to pass along to people that are not out and about in the vehicle, don't have access to news or anything else, or the weather service. So, no, don't get it wrong. We do appreciate it. Jillian, it's just I can't monitor all at one time. That's why I rely on y'all to help out, and we do appreciate it. And I do recommend everyone take the Sky Warning Spotter training. That's a very good training from the Weather Service. I think you would enjoy it, and it's a lot of information. This is KN4QJ. Okay, this is KN4QJ, thanking everyone for your participation in shutting down the Walton County Skyward Net for now. I won't say for this evening because we don't know what might happen later. So everyone take care. Lamar, let me see here. I'm looking at, you may be getting some rain right now, Lamar. KN4QJ.
Still quiet. Just talked to the fire chief down in Newton County. He's a good friend of mine. He said that he's on his way down to Salem Road, and this is nothing confirmed now. On his way to Salem Road and Brown Bridge, that some high winds come through there and damaged some stuff. And that's where he was saying he got the report from the firehouse that the overturned car was at that location, not in Covington itself.
Okay, well, there's a Chick-fil-A in Covington, and there's several vehicles, I understand, that's overturned. But I do appreciate everybody sticking with us and helping us. I'm going to shut it down for a little bit. I'm going to shut it down. Hopefully, we won't have to activate again. It's something we don't want anybody to have to go through. I've been in 3 of them things, and they're no fun. KN4QJ. Appreciate it, everybody. KN4QJ73.